What's good, yo? It's your boy Meglin, aka Martell. We about to play some Uncharted 4. The rest of this broadcast will be on my YouTube channel at Martell Alec at the bottom below. So let's get right into it. How's everybody's day doing? Mine's just doing good. I might get Madden on Xbox One or PS4. I don't know. I haven't decided yet.
Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever?
There are Avery and two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go? Just a second.
More pirate sounds.
Adam Baldridge, Anne Bonny, and Christopher Condon. There's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both. Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonny, and Condon.
Splendid. But why are they here in the first place?
Well, let's find out. That's right. Condon went by Billy One Hand. Guess he had one made. Look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Yeah, you're right.
Wow, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours.
It's all right.
Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you. See, I'm not just a pretty face.
Huh. Bonny was a redhead.
What do you think?
It was Avery and two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? Bet these line up too.
Hmm. are these guys?
That's... They are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, we're not stuck. Would you give me your phone.
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother. There.
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
William Mays.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas, too. Hmm. Hey, Richard Watt.
Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture?
For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Watt, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
What is that statue holding in Mays' portrait?
Well, his ship was named the Pearl, so maybe a pearl?
Ah, very literal.
Hmm.
Come on, man. I'm right here.
Here we go. Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
You got it.
Thanks. Is it straight?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
God, look at Farrell's face. He Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
There.
What's going on, MJ? What's good with you, bro? Long time to see, man. What's good? You all right? I ain't here for you for a minute, man. Over here playing this Uncharted 4. Playing something different, you know. How's your day, brother? Oh, that's cool, man. Same thing, enjoying the summer, man, you know. Been relaxing, you know, taking it easy, you know. You still in school, bro? Yeah, I've been watching the finals, man. Yeah, your boy LeBron won yesterday. He scored 32 points, 8 assists. And I forgot how many rebounds he got. But I think my Warriors might pull off tomorrow, man. Hopefully. What do you think? I'm going for the Warriors, man. I gotta go for my Warriors, man. Yeah, Warriors in six, man. If the Warriors win tomorrow, man, they gonna win in Golden State. Yeah, Steph got to start playing, man. Stop turning over the ball too much. And start making more smart plays. Instead of him shooting the ball more often, he got to start using his team more often, man. Start passing the ball, man. Making plays. For his team. God bless you.
Shocked you don't know this.
Well,
I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows.
He's not gonna fall off, man, but Curry gotta start playing more often. Well, he gotta start passing the ball more often, man. Start making plays, man.
What happened here?
That torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left.
You know.
Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
Will Curry. What I gotta say about Curry? Well, Curry, he's consistent though, but yeah, you're right. Yeah, Thunder would won the series, man, without if Klay Thompson wouldn't play. Yeah, OKC would won that game, man. Because Klay Thompson was the difference maker in that series, man. He was the difference maker, man. But if the Warriors want to win this game, I mean, if the Warriors want to win this series, they need to start being more consistent and start passing the ball more often, man. But yesterday, the bench from the Golden State Warriors, they step up, man. I don't know, man. So I'm thinking he gonna be a free agent next year, though. But I believe there's more money out there for Klay Thompson if you go to a different team. Dang, Andrew, 109 days, huh? Thanks for sticking around, man. I really appreciate it, man. That's a long time, man. But if a different team signed Klay Thompson, they gonna give him more money, man, I believe. I don't know, man. That's a good question, though, Andrew. But shit, he might want more money, though, man. If the Warriors not talking good enough, he going to a different team, man. But Klay Thompson is a difference maker, man, from the Warriors. Imagine if KD went to Boston. Oh, man. Oh, man. Boston would be a good team, man. Boston would go far, man. Oh, my. That's nasty, man. That'd be a good team, bro. KD, Jimmy, and I said, oh, that'd be a nasty team, man. That'd be a force to work with, man. Whew. Now, if that happens, Andrew, the Eastern Conference will have a better chance, man. It will be more competition in the Eastern Conference, man. Come on. Oh, there you go.
That's one.
Yeah, KD's gonna leave, man. He can't. What's that, Brett?
Sam texted me back. Now, there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is what it seems.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at
the Yeah, KD gonna leave, man, because he can't win OKC, man. Because Russell Westbrook, he's too wild with the ball, man. He's not consistent. Well, you know what? Russell Westbrook is not consistent. Because he stepped up in that series against the Warriors, man. They just choked, man. They didn't play good defense enough.
Huh. Yazid Al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
Huh. No name. This guy's get-up looks Moorish.
You know what? You're right, bro. You're right. But I think is that Russell Westbrook, he played like more like a small forward, man. To me, that's my opinion. But Russell Westbrook do play like a shooting guard, but Russell Westbrook played more like a small forward, man. Because he like to take it to the hole more often, man.
Found the stars. Bro. recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
Oh, the last picture. I just went with more. It's right there, bro.
And four.
Yeah. You're right, MJ. But Russell just need to be more consistent and start passing the ball, man. Instead of trying to be a small forward and a shooting guard, try to be a point guard. Try to get your team involved. If they could get a point guard that come off the bench for the Thunder, they might could have won a championship, man. They just need... Yeah, they need to stop turning the ball more often and do less turnovers. Yeah. Yeah, you're right. But they didn't pay him more often, man, in that series. Hold on, someone text me, y'all. Or it's a... So what you got for the day, man? Just give me a second, y'all. And this replay broadcast will be on YouTube, on my YouTube channel. Hey, if LeBron James don't win championship this season, man, I see him leaving Cleveland. I see him leaving the Cleveland, man, if he don't win this year. Who knows, Andrew? My opinion is, if LeBron James don't win championship this season, he's going to be traded, man. He's going to be traded. I am going to go pay a round of golf later. That's cool. I wish I could come play some little golf, man. I tell you the truth, man. I've never played golf before, man. But I heard it's a fun sport, though.
All right, I got the names of two of them. You should still be able to figure this out.
I feel that he's... Yeah, but you can't win a championship by yourself, man. You need a team to win a championship. You need good players around you just to win a championship. That's why LeBron James, that's how LeBron James won a championship in Miami, because he needed a good team around him. But if Cleveland wins tomorrow, man, I think he got a better chance to win him a championship. It's just the bench and the players need to step up, man. You know? Let me play around with this. Oh, second try. Wow. Yeah, that's how I feel, man. Sure LeBron James want to be around a team that can help him win a championship. He can't do it by himself.
You need a good team, but I am saying he was one of the...
Yeah, he is. He is the most talented player in the NBA in history today.
Yeah, that's one.
Kobe won without Shaq. And that team wasn't Yeah, you're right. You're right.
And
but Kobe have good players around him, man.
Last one.
Last one.
Ever since Shaq Lee, man. All right.
Let's see what
the Lakers, the Lakers staff developed that team around him. So, yeah, you're right about that, M. Drew.
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see.
Oh, that's your top five, cuz? Well, that's cool, man.
All right. These could be trade wins.
My top five is, number one, Michael Jordan. Number two, Kobe. Number three, Dominique Wilkins. Even though he didn't win a championship, but he was a good player, man. He just didn't have no team to win a championship. So, and my number four is Hakeem Olajuwon. And my number five is Isaiah Thomas.
Enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking?
But that's an awesome starting five you got, M. Drew. But yeah, Kobe have a good team around him, man.
How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe.
But I'm surprised my man, Andrew, what's his name for the Lakers? He's been sitting for, back in the day.
That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, no, I haven't.
Andrew Bynum, man. He was a good player, man. I don't know what happened to him, man. He fell so hard, though.
Competitions.
But they did give him a chance, though.
Some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters.
Ever since his knees got bad, it's just Andrew Bynum, man, just fall off, man. Ever since his knees got bad, you know?
Partner. Well, she.
But I appreciate y'all coming to the stream, talking to me, man. I really appreciate it.
Wow. Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time.
Yeah, Kassar was good, man. He was good.
He
had that hell of a post game, though.
I'm willing to forgive and forget.
I'll tell you the truth, man.
As tempting as that sounds, right?
I gotta say, I'm...
Andrew Bynum and Paul Gasol was the masterpiece to the Lakers, man. For the Lakers to win championship.
These are nice pictures, man. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate. If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer.
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you.
Yeah, Ray Allen was the truth, man. He can shoot, man.
Nate, one more thing. Nate.
What?
Ray Allen was the truth back in the day, man.
You realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right?
Between Ray Allen and Reggie Miller, I think Reggie Miller was the original Smash Bros, though. Because Reggie Miller got that three.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam.
Yeah, Ron Tess was good too, man. He had that defense, man. He was walking players down, man. Ron Tess was good too, now. He could score, he could post up. But Ron Tess got that wide body, man. He was solid, man. You couldn't hardly score on him. Uh-oh, there's going to be some action going through here. Yeah. Bird could be a better shooter. Yeah, you're right. You absolutely right about that, M. Drew.
I think that's Sam's tower.
Yeah. But Ron Tess could score, though, man.
Come on. This way.
But Ron Tess got off his game, too, now.
Excuse me, boy. How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
But Bird would be a great shooting guard, man. To this day, though.
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate. Nate for Carol.
Oh, shit.
Everyone out of the way!
But yeah, but Rontez got offensive game though with his defense. That make him so more effective. Oh shit. Stay your ass down. Rumble, young man, Rumble. Come on, man. It's an awesome game to play, though, man. It's an awesome game. Oh, come on, Drake. Get your butt down.
Having fun yet?
What's good, Keyblind? What's good, cuz? You alright? GTA, that's cool, cuz. I need to buy GTA, man. I might buy it today, though.
Sam's not gonna make it if we don't get down there.
Hey, how much GTA costs, man? If you...
God damn it! Whoa.
Oh. Come on, car, get out the way. Oh, hell, downhill. Go downhill. Okay.
Hang on! Where the hell are you going?
You're the one who said just head down.
Jeez!
Coming through!
Oh, this is really a great idea, Nate.
Do you want to drive?
No, you're doing just fine.
See? I got it. These guys don't give up. Okay, through here.
Oh, stop!
I'm gonna die.
No,
don't give up.
We gonna die, man. Awesome.
Oh shit. We're close. Keep an eye out for Sam. Hey, I think that's him. Right there. Hold on.
What do you think I've been doing?
How do we get to
him? Damn if I know. Just keep following that convoy. Man, you think they sent enough goons after us?
Well, we're still alive, so maybe not.
Yeah, we're running out of room.
stay still.
Wow, man.
Man, I cannot shoot for nothing.
Shoot at me! Hey, brother! Get closer! Trike! Hey, okay,
hop on!
Hop on!
Sam, get in the goddamn car!
I'm faster! Stop arguing!
Watch out!
Holy shit.
Yeah. You good? Yeah.
You white man, what the hell?
Let's get out of here. I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Pro Deus cor licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references. I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Libertalia?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay. So, where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of King's Bay.
Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours.
Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Linus. It's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake. My brother.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail. But I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay...
Yo, yo.
That is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job?
What's good, man?
Come on, wait. Elena, wait.
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
Oh, that's cool, man.
I got
man.
To protect
cool.
you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
Basketball player, man.
How would
you like,
react?
You're like, Stephen Curry.
You lied to me. For weeks. If
What's
you
up,
were
Lee?
Killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time. I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
So what's good with y'all, man? How y'all been doing?
Hey.
Y'all been doing good, man?
Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not
what
done
about you,
here?
Lee?
Well, maybe we should be.
That's cool,
what
man.
You
That's cool.
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
I'm over
such
here
as,
playing Uncharted
such
4.
As we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding
there
somewhere.
Thing,
I've
man.
Been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle it.
Hey, you
want to
be helpful, Sullivan?
Y'all playing Man 16?
Go keep an eye on her.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Okay.
Whatever you say.
I know how to trade my whole team in. I gave away my whole team. Madden, remember how to give away my whole team?
Your hand.
Got it. Pack your bags.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think
about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
So keep an eye out for anything man-made. Ah, you mean pirate me?
Sure.
I hate when they be shooting behind, too, man. That'd be crazy.
More of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a tree house.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
And let's check this out.
Good to me.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
Huh. Okay. What you got there?
Burns? Crap, Sam, this was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, it makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Done here.
I'm with you. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate-made.
Find a way up to that tower.
Yeah. Huh. It's a door of some kind. Covering a chamber?
A massive chamber. For storing a bunch of treasure?
No way. Not with his ego.
Wherever Avery put the treasure is going to be the most elaborate place we've seen yet. And it would be well protected, too.
That makes sense.
What the heck? I'm okay.
Sam, this way. Huh. Some kind of symbol.
It's like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Come on, come on.
Boat's right below us. Yep.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
Hey, look, it's another arrow.
Oh, we left the boat on the other side of the island.
Who said that?
Let's follow these arrows, see where they go. Shit.
Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Wow.
Man, we're lucky no one ever found this place. The whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Oh, wow. It is.
Why are we leaving the cave? Whoops. This big pillar in the middle of the cave. That looks climbable. Yeah, that could work.
What is overworld, man? Oh, what's your team, man? What's your overworld team? 192 still. I gotta use the boat. Come on, man.
This is pretty cool. What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
That's pretty cool.
Draymond Green okay, but he take too many shots, man. Draymond Green. All right.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flown it, right? So, does this qualify as the most elaborate place we've seen yet?
It's up there.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you. Yeah, sure thing.
Jeez. Well, lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on.
See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well, there's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on. Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. I've got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing.
Mm-hmm.
Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
You're already up here? Where were you? It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Anything?
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
All right, we'll head on back then.
Now what?
There's gotta be a way across.
You say you had a steak last night?
Thank you.
right below us.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you. How you doing? Thanks, Joe. Sam, in here.
Got it.
Looks like we're still on the right track.
Yeah, I'll be back, y'all. I feel good. Way to take a little break. I'll be back, y'all.
Find this.
the hell they get all the stamina to do this, man?
So back at the orphanage, did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
It's like we're heading down.
Behind you. That worked out.
Damn.
That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
Man, that swim as hell.
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds,
provisions. Probably past their sell by date.
Excuse me. All right, y'all. I think you're ready to take a little break. This replay of broadcast will be on you on my YouTube channel at the bottom below. Make sure you follow it. I'll be right back. Give me like an hour or two and take a little break. Deuces.